Oh no, please no. Oh my gosh. No! I am so not ready to fight this. I hope it's not a bad thing. Oh! Good thing? But it looks bad. Okay, it is bad. That's really sad. No! I don't know if I should attempt it or not. To defeat the thing. Okay, wait. Okay, I think I know what to do. I have to get rid of all the eyeballs, but first I need to be warm. Okay, so I've got gonna teleport out of here. So, at least I know I can make it up here on food and stuff. And that it won't attack me. Okay. So, oh man. I really want to help it now, so I have to go find more. I have to find a better bow. Okay. Okay. I can do this. I can do this. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Eyeball is closed. Where are you going? So, such a hard thing to do. Thank you. Did I do it? Oh, thank goodness. That's not as scary as I thought it was gonna be. Okay, a lot less scary now. I really, really wanted to help him. So that wasn't so scary. So basically, the dragon didn't attack me at all. But if you did touch it, it hurt. It was like poison. Nadra, the spirit of Mount Lyria, has been freed from the grips of an evil power. All. Oh, good. I'm all the way back here. The single ceremony remains. Lose your arrow through the body. Loose your arrow to free the spirit of this. Okay. So basically, they have to shoot you in the eye. I have no idea. Oh, okay. Oh, please don't tell me I just killed them. Scale from the blue spirit to the spring of wisdom. Okay. Offer it to the spring? I guess. How do I offer it? Try that. That's what I thought I did. Let me go ahead and save just in case. Am I supposed to put it in the water? Offer it to the spring. Okay. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Supposed to drop it in the spring. Does this mean I can get more? It's not like, oh, what's that? A special door. A special shrine. Nice. Now go forth. Man, I had to do all that for a shrine thing.